Exactitude reports latest published insect growth regulators market 2023, rising business opportunities and global trends to 2029. Insect growth regulators, IGRs, are chemicals that inhibit the growth, development, and metamorphosis of insects. These include synthetic analogs of insect hormones like ecdysis and juvenoids, as well as non-hormonal chemicals such as precocious, anti-JH, and chitin production inhibitors. They imitate the hormones found within the insect's body and hinder reproduction, egg hatching, and molting in a variety of insects, including fleas, cockroaches, and mosquitoes. IGRs are in high demand as they are cheap, biodegradable, non-persistent, non-polluting, and non-toxic to humans, animals, and plants. The insect growth regulators market is expected to grow at 7% CAGR from 2023 to 2029. Few of the important insect growth regulators market players are Bayer AG, Central Life Sciences, Syngenta AG, Dow AgroSciences and many others. Key highlights. With the expanding population, limited arable land, and the swelling need for food, farmers are increasing the application of pesticides to boost crop output. There is an increase in the use of environmentally friendly crop production products, which is increasing the sales of IGRs since they are extremely easy to use on crops such as cotton, wheat, tomatoes, and maize. Additional factors, such as rising environmental concerns and increased awareness of professional pest control services, are expected to drive market expansion. Furthermore, the global insect growth regulators market segmentation is divided by product type and by applications. North America held the largest market share in the global insect growth regulators market and it is projected to grow at a steady pace of 55% during the forecast period. Thank you for watching us. For more information, visit us at exactitudeconsultancy.com.